City of LA. the boulevard.
Leaning, beaning,
and you won't be dreaming.
That's what it's all about.
Woo!
So rough, so tough, out here, baby. So rough, so tough, out here, baby. So rough, so tough, out here, baby.
Shake your booty and bust your soul. Get up, get up, shake your booty and bust your soul. Get up, get up, shake your booty and bust your soul. Get up, get up, shake your booty and bust your soul. Get up, get up, shake your booty and bust your soul.
We'll be right back.
Machine. I'ma give you what I got, yeah, baby, that's plenty. I never had one man rock so many. I'ma make you wet and make you sweat just to see how funky you can get. Now when I'm on the mic, I do serve well, and I go by the name of the rapper Ja Lil. Now sit back, relax, put on your headgear. You ready for a trip through the your atmosphere. Gonna take you for a ride through the twilight zone. I don't need a spaceship, I use my microphone. So hold on tight with all your might, cause I'll be rocking like this for the rest of the night. It's Ja Lil, y'all, your master rapper. And when I'm on the mic, it's a sheer disaster. Cause MCs crumble when we rumble. Some think I'm soft just because I'm humble. So all you MCs, I hope you're real good listeners, cause in this battle, I'm taking no prisoners. I'm slaying MCs right on the spot, cause I'm the master of the rap, the doctor of the rap, the jack of all trades, the master of one. And the thing I master is called having fun. We got 3 minutes left to rock this funk, to separate the good stuff from the junk. So get in the groove and feel the sound. And once you're inside, spread yourself around. From the bottom to the top, top to the bottom. Come on, master, and get funky while we got it. Start. We used to get together at the dark. Sometimes we rap, sometimes we sing. In the summer or the winter, cause it ain't no thing. And ever since I first came round, side by side we would throw down. We came here to this here place to serve you all right to your face. Because this jam here is our showstopper. We did more than you could, but I guess we got it. With the man of the hour, make the ladies scream and holler. Too hot to drop, too sweet to be sour. I'm gonna set the record straight, and I hope that it is not too late. I won't settle for less. Put your money on me, I'm your best bet. Come on, one for the trouble, two for the banks, three for the ladies, four for the play. 5 minutes of funk, this ain't no jump. So pull your bottom off the tree stump. Ladies real pretty, city to city. But now we're getting down to the nitty gritty. From the bottom to the top, top to the bottom. I'm gonna rock them while I still got them. I'll rap and shower, has style and power. And this disco hour. I don't know if all of you have heard, so it's up to me to spread the word about the man that we feel. It's got to be real. I'm crown prince on the wheels of steel. He goes by the name of Grandmaster D. So if it's all right with you, it's all right with me. We're gonna rock you people's minds with ease, with some help from the maestro, if you please.
Now you can look the word up again and again, but the dictionary doesn't know the meaning of friends.
And if you ask me, you know I couldn't be much help, because a friend's somebody you judge for yourself. Some are okay and they treat you real cool, and some mistake your kindness for being the fool.
We like to be with some because they're funny. Others come around when they need some money. Some you grew up with around the way, and you're still real close to this very day.
Homeboys through the summer, winter, spring, and fall. And then there's some we wish we never knew at all. And this list goes on again and again. But these are the people that we call friends.
when we first went out together, we barely knew each other. We had no intentions on becoming lovers, but in no time at all, you became my girl. Me and you, one-on-one against the world. Talking on the telephone for hours at a time, or else I was at your house or you was at mine. And then came the arguments and all kinds of problems. Besides making love, we had nothing in common. It could have lasted longer, cause it started out strong, but I guess we went about the whole thing wrong. Cause out of nowhere, it just came to an end, because we became lovers before we were friends.
Friends, how many of us?
So tight, you took her out with you and your guy one night. She even had a set of keys to your home, and you shared mostly everything you owned.
But as she shook your hand, she stole your man, and it was done so sweet, it had to be a plan. Couldn't trust her with cheese, let alone your keys. With friends like that, you don't need enemies.
You wonder how long it was all going on, and you're still not sure if your glad is gone. You say, well, if she took him, he was never mine. But deep inside, you know that's just another lie.
And now you're kinda cold towards people you meet, cause of something that was done to you by some creep. But nevertheless, I'll say it again, that these are the people that we call friends.